lesson is to show you the ins and outs to factoring. Now, in this lesson, we're going to cover how to factor using the distributive law. Also, if you have quadratic expressions, how to factor those quadratic expressions. And then lastly, we're going to cover if you have an expression in the difference of squares format, how to factor those. So I don't want to waste any more time.
Holy crap, I'm doing this in the seventh grade. Tell me, that was a lot of expressions. I'm going to end this video here. Like and subscribe if you did enjoy the video, which I sincerely hope you did. And always, have a very, very, very good day. Peace.